My beagle drives a rabbit all night long. Him and his buddy Pete cruise the bush roads out of town. I seen them back. Well, I sort of suspected them to ride from the start. I seen them once moving paws, yeah. Now a stick of dynamite won't break them two apart. Not even a crowbar. The buddies think he's a good old studly hound. Well, the greatest damn old rabbit driving mutt around. But they don't know his tail wags the other way.
Humiliating, aggravating, prostrating, irritating when your dog's a fornicating on a mailman's leg. The humiliation, aggravation, prostration that you feel when dog's got a red one for the neighbor's bulldog spay. It's redundant.
Should I make him change his ways?
It's redundant.
Will he always be that way?
You know, looks can be deceiving and love is blind, they say.
But I'm not sure. I think my beagle's gay.
Told me that I was being a fool. It's just another dog these faces going through. So I took them to Mucky Mackey's down the street. He had a beautiful female beagle, she was in heat. I said, go get her, Studley. Have some fun. Yeah, she's right over there. Go, now come on, go ahead and show him up here how it's done. He needs some help. Well, you know, at least he went over there, took a sniff. But then he yawned and took a great big poop. Monty laughed and laughed. I felt like a stoop.
It's humiliating, aggravating, frustrating, irritating when your dog's a fornicating on the mailman's leg. The humiliation, aggravation, frustration that you feel when your dog's got a red one for the neighbor's bulldog spay. It's repugnant.
I'll never make him change his ways.
It's redundant.
I guess he'll always be that way.
You know, looks to be deceiving and love is blind, they say.
It's okay that my beagle's gay.